What's good is a P. One in a billion. I'm back.
And your favorite diva, Dangerous Diva.
I gotta entertain this girl, man. This girl been entertaining me from the time that I met her. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, it's been a wrap ever since, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Life has been a blessing, you know? But the 2014 VMAs, the iPad giveaway. Yeah. You want the iPad.
Win the iPad. You better subscribe, leave a comment, like the video, and you could be a lucky winner.
And if y'all just won, because a lot of people have been like, y'all need to do a daily vlog or something like that. Go to APN Diva.
You'll see APN Diva's channel. Bust him in basketball.
She,
you know,
she thinks she's nice because
what? I'm a diva, but assistant know how to get some shots off.
She be, it's called buckets.
Whatever.
She be giving me buckets. I can't front, but I be busting her too. But y'all don't get the camera. Just so happens to never get it on tape.
Yeah, whatever. You know. I don't know what you're talking
about. And I'm a baller, you know what I'm saying? Like, for real, though, I could be in the league right now, you know what I'm saying? But she be getting me, though. She be hitting some shots.
Next performance, we had Taylor Swift and we had Katy Perry. Which one should we do? Neither.
Oh, man, Dangerous Diva. All right. What else is on here?
Nothing.
Oh, my goodness. Listen.
We did the best ones that we loved, right?
What about Wiggy?
Oh, man. How did she do? She didn't fall off the stage this time, did she?
What about the new Curtis Blow Flow? # Curtis Blow Flow.
Do it. Iggy, wait, do Azalea. It. Do it. I lie about you. Imitate it. Do it.
Good to do that and then that and be back.
It's like a juggle sometimes.
She cracks us up. Trust me. It has nothing to do with the color,
of her skin.
It has to do with her talent. It's very poor. You know, her rap skills. They're somewhere in like 70s right now. Her flow is weak, yo. If she was nice, I would say she was nice.
She didn't fall off the stage this time, did she?
Oh, she fell off the stage yesterday, right?
Oh, my goodness.
Or 2 days ago
during
the rehearsal.
Yeah, she fell hard, too. She couldn't break the fall.
Word.
She was going backwards and bam!
Oh,
bodyguard, security tried to go and rescue her.
Hey, get well soon.
But she seemed fine. She wasn't bruised or anything.
Yeah, I saw her performing with somebody. I forget
who did she
perform
with?
Rita Ora. Yeah.
Rita, wow.
Rita Ora and Wiggy Azalea performing.
Wiggy?
Yeah. Yeah, they were performing. So, you know.
Let us know what you think. I didn't see the performance, but I'll check it out later.
Listen, there was a lot of, like, there's a lot of talent out there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? A lot of talent out there. The talent pool is big. You know, like, for instance, Sam Smith.
Oh, he was
that song Stay With Me. He ripped it.
He was,
okay?
Like, the second best performance. He was right after Beyonce.
He ripped it.
He did his
thing. Ariana Grande, she did her thing.
Yep. Usher did his thing.
Taylor Swift, she's solid as always.
Yeah.
Jesse J, good performance.
Yeah.
Those are that's talent. I like talent.
Mm-hmm.
I don't get it from this girl. That's all I'm saying.
So let us know what you thought about Iggy's performance.
Leave your comments
below.
All right? And if you want to win these,
you
better subscribe. And you better show me some love.
APN Diva signing out.